Hello and a very good morning to all the students. So let us start our new topic, which is known as what? Arithmetic circuits. Okay, arithmetic circuits. Arithmetic circuits. Okay, so in this we have to study what? Half adder and half subtractor construction, or you can say design. Okay, so construction of half adder. Okay, now what it is? It is a logical circuit, this is short form I'm writing, which performs the addition of two 1-bit. I will write it this way. 2 1-bit numbers. Okay, it has no provision to add the carry bit. Okay, this addition process is reproduced in the following truth table. Okay, so this is what is a logical circuit which performs the addition of 2 1-bit numbers. दोन 1-bit numbers है addition करते हैं, ठीक है? It has no provision to add the carry bits. This addition process is produced in the following truth tables. Okay, so now we'll write the truth table. Okay, so now input, how many inputs we are having? A and B. Okay, and one output, sorry, two output having, which is known as sum and carry. Okay, so what are, is having two inputs, so 0 0 0 1 1 0, and 1 1. Okay, there is no another possibility of two input numbers. Okay, 0 0 0 1 1 0 and 1 1. So 0 plus 0 0, sum is 0, carry is 0. 0 plus 1, sum is 1, carry is 0. 1 plus 0, again sum is 1, carry is 0. 1 plus 1 is 0, carry 1. As we have done in the arithmetic binary additions. Okay, so it is what? This type of. Okay, now we see the how using the K-map. Okay, using K-map how to design this half adder. Okay, now we take it here. K-map for sum. Okay, now we'll draw some K-map. This is for the sum. Okay, 2-bit means it having 4 variables. Sorry, 2 variables, 4 cells. Okay, 0, 1, 0, 1. This is B and this is A. Okay, so let us give it number 0, 1, 2 and 3. So where it is 1, 2 and 3? 0, 1. This is A, this is B. Okay, 0, 1, 2 and 3. Okay, 0, 1, 2, 3. Okay, 0, 0, 0, 1, 1, 0, 2, 1, 1, 3. So where it is 1? 1 and 2. Okay, 1 and this is 2. Other will be 0. Okay, so now we will what we do, we find the equations. Okay, so sum s equals to s for sum, where it is a is with 0 means a bar b plus this is 1 a b bar. So it is what shows, it shows what in the previous lecture, in the basic one, unit 1, we have seen a bar b plus a b bar, because a is 1, b is 0, a is 0, b is 1. Okay, so a plus b XOR gate. Okay, now same case for the carry. Now we do it for the carry. Again, 4 cells, 0, 1, 2 and 3. This is A and B. So where the 1 is in the third cell. Okay, others are 0. So this is what? Okay. Again, 0, 1, 0, 1. So only 1 is there. Okay, 1, 1 means sum carry equals to A, B. Okay, now how to draw? This is what? 2 input. Now this is 1. This is 2, A and B. This is what? XOR gate. Okay, so A plus B, this is what? Sum. Now AB, we will draw one input, another, and give it to the AND gate. Okay, this is what? Carry. So this is how we will go for the what? Construction, or you can say design of an construction, or we can say design of an half adder. Okay, so this is our final circuits of what? Half adder. Okay, now we move towards the half subtractor. Half subtractor. Okay, again input A and B. Okay, one output, sorry, two output again. This is difference and borrow. This is the truth table. Okay, again, four possibilities, 0, 0, 0, 1, 1, 0, and 1, 1. Okay, now 0 minus 0 will be, difference is 0, borrow is also 0. 0 minus 1 is, difference is again 1, and borrow is 1. 1 minus 0, difference is 1, borrow is 0. 1 minus 1, difference is 0, borrow is also 0. We get 1, 0, 1, 2 and 3. Okay, now what we go? We go for the K map. Now this is for the difference. Okay, 0, 1, 0, 1. This is A and this is B. 0, 1, 2 and 3. So where the, for the difference, 1 is at 1 and 2. 1. Okay, other will be what? 0. So again, is it here and here? Okay, now what will there? Sorry, we will attach one power delay. Sorry, power supply to attach. So now we have, what we have done, draw this A and B. Only four possibilities are there. 0, 0, 0, 0 minus 0, 0, borrow is 0, 0 minus 1 is 1, if borrow is 0, sorry, borrow is 1, 1 minus 0, 1, borrow is 0, 1 minus 1, 0. Now using K map, we have to draw 0, 1, 1 and 1, where we are writing 1, 1, at 1, 2. So cell 1 and 2, we put a, place the 1 and find the now equation. So here A bar B, and this is A B bar. Okay, so XOR gate. Now for the borrow, we are having only one in the one cell. So here 0 is there, so A bar and B. So at the XOR gate and borrow one. Okay, this is the AND gate shows. So we have drawn two inputs. Okay, XOR gate difference, and this is for the borrow. Okay, so thank you.